Here's your juice, Dad.
Shh, Charlie, look. Up there.
Charlie, what's that? What's he doing?
It's a male model.
Yes, just like in your book.
Look, he's having a drink.
Why isn't he on the catwalk?
Because he's a real live wild male model.
Hi, Michael. Hello.
Mum!
Fabian, what's the matter?
Where's Mother?
She's right here. What is it?
They do this. Just like I do.
Who do?
Over by the tables.
Fabian, the edges of the wood are forbidden. Remember what happened to Uncle Thomas? He went walking out there and none of us have ever seen him again. Apart from in FHM occasionally.
Why am I not as tall as you? I'm a real male model, aren't I?
Your father and I have got something important to... Hunters, you must have been followed. Run, flee.
What's the matter, son? Never seen a male model smaller than 6'2". This one's barely, what, 5'8", 5'9"?
Bloody hell. He looks almost human.
Wait a minute, look at his teeth. He's got an underbite. He's not a male model at all.
He's trouble. And he'll look like six kinds of shit in a kilt. Come on, let's get him loaded up and get out of here.
Stanley, no. This whole house stinks of blue Stratos.
Come on, Sheila. It's only for a few days.
Well, someone better give him a bloody good bath.
Coordinated, matching, uncoordinated. I bought these separately.
You see?
Uncoordinated. Fabian?
Oh, my fool Christ. Fabian!
So this is what you do to us. Why didn't you tell me?
Would you believe me?
Come on. Let's go home.